What's up, everybody? It's the one, the only, the Phenome, and welcome to part 32 of my World of Warcraft Ironman Challenge video series. Now, in the previous video, we continued questing around Feralis, and actually, I think we nearly cleared Feralis. We did some quests around Shadebow. We dealt with Gorduni Ogres. We dealt with... Who else did we deal with? We dealt with all sorts of gnarly stuff. We dealt with the Silithid, we dealt with Gnolls, and all that stuff. And just as I thought that we would be leaving, they gave me another quest, basically, and I need to slay Corrupted Dryads. Now, there is an investigation mentioned in the quest text, so I'm assuming that that might lead into another quest, but we'll see how it goes. And if this quest chain is indeed very short, or even relatively short, then we might find ourselves in Thousand Needles by the end of this video, doing stuff there. Now, the fast mount speed actually means that I can run away from enemies, like so. Obviously, gotta be careful not to catch on, not to catch too many ranged enemies on my back. Otherwise, that would be pretty painful. Now, also, I gotta be careful here. Don't want to aggro any of these apes. They might have a charge, as apes might have been known for. So yeah, we're heading here. Gotta be careful. Camp Moyachi is not far from here, so gotta be mindful of horde guards. Right, that's a goblin just sitting over there, chilling out, not doing much. And now I'm in Dryad territory, essentially. And why have the Dryads gone corrupted? Well, I guess that's what we're gonna find out. There's the first one. Now, she has corrupted her shield, which heal her. Luckily, that doesn't do damage to me. So, I'm good with that. Come on, give her a little something. Wow, she does, like, no damage whatsoever. Alright. Attack that. Come on, a little more. Oh wow, this energy regen sucks. Right, that's good, 2 out of 8. Let's look for some more. Yeah, they're way weaker than I thought. This is odd. Oh, I got a crit. Nice. Come on, give me a nice and juicy ferocious bite. Yeah, I'll use a healing touch just to be safe. You never know what kind of superpower they might turn on if I'm not careful. Oh, wow. I've actually come right up to Camp Moyachi. Please don't go into the other way. Level 45, Braves. I won't be able to deal with those. That's for sure. Alright, next Dryad, please. Hear his voice. Ah, of course, I understand Darnassian, because I'm a Night Elf. Oh wow, that's probably my best hit yet. That 700 critical hit. Alright, I wonder if I'll get any other text. Because this is quite interesting. Are they under corruption from Twilight's Hammer or something? Pretty interesting stuff. So that's done. More refugees. Right, there's another Dryad, and hopefully I can find another one in the vicinity. Yep, there she is. The Nightmare reigns. Yeah, so I'm assuming she's referencing the Emerald Nightmare. So I wonder what could have caused that. The Emerald Summit. Well, unfortunately I can't go up there, but still pretty interesting. Okay, that should be it. Let's get on our Swift Storm Saber and return to Shadebow. Find out what's going on. Maybe someone over there will be able to tell us, or we'll just move on. Also, we did get the Feralis quest. Achievement, I guess, for completing nearly all the quests in the zone. So, we've got to move on eventually. I mean, I passed on the quest where you had to go to Dire Maul and disrupt the ceremony because it basically bugged out, so I had to refuse that quest in the end. I still need to do the New Thalinar quest, which is go to New Thalinar, and even if that's 1,000 needles, it's still going to count as a quest in Feralis because that's where I picked it up. And then I have the Might of the Sentinels. Oh, that is the thing that I actually didn't refuse that quest. Okay. Yeah, of course I kept it on if I actually needed it, but it doesn't look like I will. I should get level 41 from this. Okay, maybe I won't get level 41 from this, but probably from the Thalinar quests. Quickly. So. Alright. Terror has not fled for us. He acts as a conduit to the nightmare through his own form. I will run no longer. Seek me atop the peak to the east. Okay. Alright. So we're now gonna go and meet Isandra. Yeah, and I gotta go back to the Emerald Summit. Fuck's sake. I hope we'll be done with this senseless running around in the next zones. And everything will be a bit more concentrated than it was here. I mean, sure, there were concentrated quests in Feralis, no question. I mean, the stuff around Feathermoon Stronghold, some of the stuff there, it was pretty well packaged, so to speak. But mostly I'm just running around like headless chicken for single quests. Not for quest clusters, but for singular quests. And that's kind of not awesome, if you ask me. Alright. Heading up to the Emerald Summit. And, well, basically I'm predicting a boss battle. Well, of sorts, I guess. Because if it's an actual boss battle, then I'm pretty much toast. Or I'm gonna have to use all my toolkit to survive, but, well, we'll see. We'll see. I don't want to speculate without knowing what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, here it is. Emerald Summit. Come on, get up there. Going up, up, up. Alrighty. There is lovely Isandra. Oh, so she might have been one of the fourth green emerald nightmare dragons, I guess. Emerus and Lethon, I think those were guys who were guarding two other portals. Terror was the one guarding the portal here in Feralis, and Isandra might have been the one in Ashenvale, but I'm not too sure. Come forth, Terror, I stand before you. Oh wow, you're a big boy, aren't you? I knew you'd return, Isandra. It was only a matter of time. I have returned only to end this. This land will finally have peace. Peace? Oh shit. What's going on? Oh, you wanna get some? You know what? I'm just gonna rip you apart. Don't even care. Oh wow. As my usual answer to a cesspool guild. Alrighty. Okay, have fun. Pfft. Yeah, I will. I will. No. Okay, it's done. That was easy. And that's a level up. Level 41. Alrighty. You cannot rejoin the green flight. Oh well. Okay, bad. Not too good for you, but Jesus fucking Christ, like I have to go back to Shadebow. Ugh. Yeah. That could have been a difficult, like, challenging quest and boss battle, I guess. But oh well. I'm glad that it wasn't that hard. Under any other circumstance, it would be It would be kind of disappointing that you get all those bonuses, but in this case I'm cool with it, because I wouldn't be able to take down an elite all by myself, or even with Asandra's help. That elite would have just well, that elite would have just torn me apart. Let's be honest. Okay. So now I'm assuming with this blue item quest, the Asandra's Farewell, I'm gonna cap off the quests in Feralis, and then we're gonna go and see what's going on in Thousand Needles. Lots of woodpaw knolls, and I think I may have chosen a slightly weird path to Shadebow. More perilous one than I should have. There's some mystics of the woodpaw tribe. More bones to gnaw on. Yeah, not my bones, boys. Not my bones. And up back up to Shadebow to finish up this quest chain. Sweet. Alright, they all cause the same. Chain of Emberus, Chain of Terror, or Chain of Lethlon. I don't know if you're blessed or cursed. Eh, fuck it. Let's sell all our crap and then move on. Right, good. Repair, and we're off. Where's the flight master? There she is. New Helenar. And actually, yeah, I guess I can sell, not sell, I can abandon that quest. Have a quick sip of some fluids. Excellent. Okay, so now we'll see what we can do in Thousand Needles. I remember that you get a boat or something like that to quickly travel around the waters, but I also remember that you have to earn that boat first. So, we'll see how quickly I get to that. I mean, swimming around usually would be very frustrating, but you gotta remember, I also have, wow. Jesus, what was that? But also, you gotta remember that I have sea lion form, basically. So, we'll see. Alright, what's going on? Oh, what? Just a sec. Right, so let's go get these marauders down, and then we have to go to Thousand Needles straight up. Which is interesting. I thought I would definitely, with the Grim Totem attacking like this, at this magnitude, surely I would have had to stay here and help them clean up, but oh well. Oh wow, I'm already getting into y my usual style of leveling, which is just pulling everything. I kind of forgot that I need to Iron Man this. Oh, this attitude ain't good. All right, let's cast a rejuve. You okay, Sentinels? Good. The Grim Totem are coming. Yeah, so that plan where we gave them weapons and Stone Talon, that totally hasn't paid off. I mean, they've screwed us over just like that. Yeah, I remember this town. I really do. Right, I gotta go to the dock, I'm assuming. So, let's board our Swift Storm Saber. Swift Storm Saber, yeah. What up, Miss Leather Armor Merchant? Ready to go. One of the Sentinels will take you out to the Mirage Raceway. If there's anyone left alive out there, please help them. Oh, I'm going straight to the speed barge. Fair enough. I also have mail from some guy named Pat McGrubbin. Don't know who that is. Probably might be the trainer. But you never know. Oh my God, is that level 44? Okay, I'm feeling a little bit vulnerable now. Yeah, level 44 is okay, they're neutral. But where's the guarantee that there aren't any hostiles around as well? Also, I'm going straight to the speed bar. Oh. Apologies. I'm going straight out to the speed barge. Now, as a horde character, you would stop here somewhere. Not at Freewind Post as such doesn't exist anymore. I think it was occupied or destroyed by Grim Totem invaders. But there was a different type of post here somewhere, a Tauren post. So basically, the Horde had two quest hubs here. The Alliance apparently has only one. Right, there are Freewind Post, Darkcloud Pinnacle. Oh, maybe it was Freewind Post actually. Although I kind of doubt it. I thought it wasn't that, but oh well. So now we're just whizzing through this area. This boat is, by the way, is pretty well turbocharged. Just look at this. Oh wow. The speed, I think, is it picking up speed or something? Weird. Very weird. Magic boats are friggin' awesome. The water traveler is taking you out to the former location of the Mirage Raceway. Who knows what you will find? Yeah, I kind of see what I. Oh my god, is. Did I see something over there? Whale shark. Ew. Well, that's gonna be interesting. Luckily, it's dead at the moment, so can't really hurt me. More turtles. Although lower level. Oi! Magic boat, you missed the point. What are you doing? No! Why are you going so far? Why are you going so far around? What are you gonna drop me off straight in Tanaris? Okay, finally. And the magical boat stops in the dock. Okay. Okay, so let's have a look what we can do here. Let's pick up the flight master straight up. Oh yeah, goblin music. Yay. This is also interesting. Goblins working together with gnomes. That can only end well. So there's Pozzik, the goblin, and there's Fizzle, the gnome. Hi, how are you? Oh, fuck off. So rude, straight off the bat. Okay, list of what? Fair enough. Let's deliver the list of parts to some guy. Hey, some guy, I got a list of parts for you. Okay, let's obtain rocket car parts. Down in the oh, man. We're already gonna have to go swimming. Brilliant. Alright. Start a bar fight. Okay, I can do that. We'll just hope that there's no one tough at the bar. Submerged outhouse. Okay, that's down in the water. So where's this bar again? Speed barge bar. So how do I start a fight? Okay. Ball of grog. Right. Sorry, buddy. That's fun. Start the bar fight. So what did that do? Oh, okay, I can do it as many times as I want. Thanks for the tip, I guess. All right, let's get down there. What are these? South Sea treasure hunters. Okay. So here's some car parts. Let's go cat form. Give this guy something to think about. Oh, I got a. Okay, I have faster swimming along with underwater breathing. Sweet. Oh, yeah, I've got a helmet. Cool. So let's pick up this bit. Yay, I'm a sea lion with a bubble on my head. Feeling elite already. Get over here. Come on, give me it. Nice, that worked. But these guys hit hard. I gotta be careful here. And a rejuve. Good. More parts. Okay, let's pick up these parts as well and then go have a look at that outhouse. No ways there's probably gonna be someone stuck in that outhouse. I can't really imagine if anything else happening. Alright. Oh wow, yeah, there are bubbles coming out of that one, but I'm gonna need to sneak up on this guy first. Damn, they hit hard. Come on. Kill him. That hurts. Ah, apologies. Gonna select cold. Oh wow. Ah shit, I need to find the crowbar. And I killed all the guys. Okay. Let's get a crowbar. Nope. That guy hasn't got a crowbar. What about the next guy? Come on. What do you have? Is that a trident? That doesn't make sense. I mean, that guy's a treasure hunter, not Poseidon or something. Come on. Heal up. Oh my goodness, those critical hits. Damn, they really hurt. And please give me a fucking crowbar. This ain't funny. This ain't funny stuff. Yeah, it's supposed to be on one of the treasure hunters. It's not supposed to be lying around. Ha, huh, how you like them apples? Oh, wow. That hurt. Taking a ton of damage. Jeez. I'll heal myself back up to full because this ain't funny. I don't want to die to some South Sea treasure hunter. Alright, that's good critical hit there. A little more, a little more. Boom. Where's the goddamn crowbar? Seriously. Come on. Okay, I'm stumped. I'll kill this one and then I'll return to the outhouse and check out. Maybe I can open it without a crowbar or something, or maybe I already picked it up and I just didn't notice it. Weird. Let's boogie. Come on. There we go, finally. Let's go get that poor guy, poor person out of the outhouse. Oh, I have to use the crowbar. My bad. There we go.
Can I help you?
Drag Master Miglin. Right, this doesn't seem to give me a good enough boost. Now if I do this, I've got the same speed. Okay, fair enough. So let's go turn in the quest. Huh, I have an access to a speed barge diving helm every time I'm in underwater in Thousand Needles. That's pretty handy. Right, I've got your parts. Now what? Right, which is the most expensive thing? Probably these male legs. Oh shit. I need to get a boat from Mazur and put out some fires. Oh wow, yeah. Things are going tits up here. So where's the boat? Oh, right. Oh. Phew. That was close. Oh shit. Is this gonna do ticking damage? Okay, it doesn't look like it. Pissing on the deck. Woohoo! This seriously looks like just pissing on the deck. but if it helps, you know, I'm cool with that. Can't see any fires from here. This is a terrible angle. Can't see a thing. Okay, I missed that. Hit that. Nice. That's another fire extinguished. 11, 12, 13. Snipe that one. Nope, missed. Missed that one as well. 14 and 15. Brilliant. Now what? South Sea Pirates. Alright. Oh, this is easy. Immovable targets, which are way easier to identify than those fires or something. This sounds dumb, boys. Oh shit, I actually missed that one. Lol. Much brag. Oh, I'm gonna miss that one as well. Yep. No matter. That's 13. Come on, give me a little more range on this. Thank you. Boom, and... Oi. Shoot that. Alright, looks like we're good. Yeah, buddy! Flying to the speed barge. Oh shit, am I gonna die? Oh no, I got a parachute. Very nice. So yeah, I've dealt with your problems. Now what? Now what? Come on, stop running around. It's all good. Calm down, you dumbasses. Did I even need to go in here? I don't know. Speed barge bar. Alright, let's exit out here. Let's go up this way. This is a bit of a confusing place to navigate, but then again, what goblin or gnome constructions, buildings, aren't confusing. Yeah, I did it. Ooh, wow. Oh wow, I got a kiss from a gnome. What up? Hey, I got a riverboat. Sweet. Darn cannons. Okay. Any other quest? Ah, yeah, I do get other quests as well. Looks like Mr. Fizzle wants something done. All right, Split Hoof Heights. Fair enough. Negotiations. Well, I'm not that good at negotiating, but if stuff needs blown up, then I'll probably be able to do it. What do you need? Need to find some guy. You need slay pirates, and what you need, ice cream cryo cannon. Whatever, just let's go and do something. Let's go on my river boat. I'm on the boat, yeah. Let's put it on the bars. Yeah, buddy. I've got my boat. Alright, so let's head to the South Sea. Oh no, actually, let's go to that ice cream delivery. Let's go do the ice cream machine delivery. Ah, this boat doesn't jump. Boo. Boo. Tortoise corpses. That's odd. Sunken dig site. Right, there's the guy, the ice cream vendor. What you got? Yeah, taller than you, that's for sure. Alright. Bugs burrowed out. Silted flavored ice cream. Aww, you are kidding me, right? Alright, let's do whatever he asks. Yeah, it's back to killing Silithid again, I guess. Silithid flavored ice cream. Now, I don't know how well that's gonna work out, but, well, you know, you gotta try stuff. Right? Hook that guy up. And this guy. And let's kill this Ravager. Huh. It's actually called Silted Ravager. Now that's... Honestly, that's a first, I think. Because usually the Silted have names corresponding to their certain... hives or whatever. So that's interesting. What does it say? No! Just no! Something tells me it's not going to be that good of an idea, but oh well. Hey, if I get paid and I get XP, then I don't care, really. Come on. Ferocious Bite, thank you. Yeah, that's funny. Alright, heal up. Right, looking good. A little more damage. Come on. Boom. Oh, that was juicy. Nice, very nice. Hook this guy in. Alright, and after that, that's a different area already. Alright. Let's keep going around, killing Silithid and hooking up people to the whatever the thing is. Oh, come on, stop critting, you prick. Let's get a heal. Kill this Ravager. Ah, nice, I've got 4 combo points. That's cool. And dead. He got a bit lazy there, a bit complacent. That's why I lost so much health. But now I only need 3 more Silithid. Assuming, of course, the goo is 100% drop rate. Alright, boom. Wow, that does considerably less damage, actually. That one combo point made quite a difference there. For some reason, with 4 combo points, I hit for like 450. But with 3 combo points, I only hit for 250. So that's weird. Maybe that was just a random occurrence, but who knows. Right, let's get some more of these employees. Anyone else? Okay, there's one. Along with a Silted. Alright, this guy's going down. Boom. That's a scoop of Silted goo right there. And let's pick up this guy. Come on. Yep, that's 9 out of 10. Oh shit, I'd better heal up. Yeah, one of these mistakes could cost you the work you've done for so many hours. You gotta remember that if you're trying to do this challenge. You have to be on point always. If you're not on point, you're basically risking the end of this challenge. It's as simple as that. Alright, there's the last crew member, employee that I need to get hooked. Boom. Alright, let's head it back up. Yeah, let's just go straight up. Yeah, watch that speed boost. Whoa. What was that? Weird, weird. They gave their lives for ice cream. Yeah. Cryo cannon? Cool. Well, what's that actually look like? Nothing show. Just a sniper rifle. Yeah. Strawberry ice cream. Alright. Alright, I need to slay the hive controller. Ice cream is melting! Oh no! And freezing the pipes. Okay. Right, so I gotta go pipes. Doesn't sound too good. And I think we'll see what kind of bug that is. That smart one's gotta go. Yeah. That's rude. Okay, so there's the first pipe. Gotta blast it with the ice cream cryo cannon. Yeah! Awesome. Right, here's another one. Now I hope that someone didn't just clear this out for me. But that actually doesn't have any bugs in here. Yeah, this might actually, this is actually gonna be quicker. Now here's the third pipe. And hey, come on. The fourth pipe. Wow, you're one ugly motherfucker. And you have 3k health. Okay. Plan entangling roots, basically. Shit, and he's fast. Okay, this is gonna have to take some time. Where do you think you're going? Shit. Stop. Oh, too many rats. Volatile infection. Let's cast the rejuve just for that little bit of safety. Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, you prick. Wow, that infection is pretty strong, actually. Let's get another rejuve going. Rats for days. And you know what? I'm just gonna go and mangle you to death. Because that's how I do it. Alright, where's the exit again? Shite! You know what? Screw you, Silithid. I'm getting out of here. Yeah, someone did clear this place out for me then. Interesting. Well, I guess I did get a little bit lucky. Where's that exit? Yeah, you didn't see me there. Just hallucinating. Let's get back up. So I'm gonna be hit with that infection now. Yep, there it is. Riverboat, please. Come on, speed. Alright, freezing the pipes. Yep, that was nice. Smart one's gotta go. Yep, the smart one went. Believe me. And that's gonna be it. Ice cream churner. Silted free sorbet. Fuck off. Frozen cream custard. Ooey gooey gelato. It's delicious. I'm not even gonna try. I don't wanna risk my health. My character's health. He might die from that. That would be interesting. I've braved so many perils. I've killed so many enemies and always been at the utmost careful player, and then I get killed by eating some shit ice cream. Yeah, that would be a dignified death, wouldn't it? Well, remoras. More remoras, some fish. All sorts of fishy wildlife out here. Now let's go kill the most vile of fishy wildlife, pirates. The pirates may be cool, but they still trouble. And I don't think that hitting that tornado would be a good idea. Just saying. Alright, so there's the ships. Lily Landlubber. Oh, wow. Sea Dog Fayardo. Oh, that's an awesome name. Sea Dog Fayardo. Alright, so... Hey, sailor. Sorry, buddy, but... Right in the back. I feel tips. What? Alright, so did he just... That'd be interesting. Let's get some more heals. Boom. Mount on. I'm gonna try and avoid fighting two enemies at once. We'll see how well that goes. Ah, I need to destroy holdfast cannons. I can bet there will be people who are gonna be protecting that. So, there we go, South Sea Sailor. Alright, Sailor, let's go. One on one. Okay, now these guys have a bit more health. Ah, I'm gonna level up soon though. Crochet bracers. Yeah, I probably have better ones. Yep, 7 armor. Boom. Oh, crap. Okay, now I gotta be real careful here. If those guys catch on to me, I'm dead meat. Got some volatile rum. Strong alcoholic beverage. Boom. Back on. Good. One more shot. Boom. Nah, wasn't enough. Okay, let's heal it up. That music. Pretty cool. Alright, so how am I gonna do this? Yeah, can't really strut around in the middle. I don't want to pull those guys. Alright, switch over to cat form. Very easy. Very nice. Alright, let's go on the side and try this. Wrath followed by roots. And I didn't aggro the other one. Brilliant. Alright. Use everything I've got in my arsenal. Brilliant. So that's another cannon destroyed, and that's 6 out of 15 pirates. And I'm coming close to finding who? Whizzle brass bolts. Alright, wrath, roots, then some more wrath, bear form, boom, cat form, ferocious bite. Excellent. Yeah, this does take a little bit of time, though. I think I'm gonna go the risky route. Oh, wow. Okay, my guy's drunk. Okay, more alcohol. and you can see that the screen starts to move. Oh. Oi, stop blasting the speed bars, you prick. Okay, there we go. My guy's having fun. Probably pretty drunk. Come on. Okay, good stuff. Destroy that. Only one cannon required. Is that a knoll? Oh wow, okay. Oh yeah, okay, that guy's having fun right there. Dancing his life away. More alcohol. Brilliant. Come on, ferocious bite. Very nice. And boom. And that's the last cannon, so I need 5 more pirates. I think I'm gonna finish up with the pirate quest, and then I'm gonna find Wizzle. Who knows, maybe I need to turn it in to him, not to the person who I picked it up from on the speed barge. We'll see. I think I'll wait to get enough energy for another shred. There we go. And now go with a ferocious bite. Then I can break some cannons just for lols. Let's go and take out this parrot handler. Fuck it. Boom, boom, and boom. I'm rooted. Brilliant. Let's just kill this parrot as well. Oh wow, 2 shot. Smack it. Brilliant. Okay, how much do I need? 12 out of 15, so I need 3 more. Oh wow, you're puking. Yeah, I'll definitely put you out of your misery. Okay, that's good. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah, he has stronger melee attacks than I do, but I attack way quicker. At least in cat form. Alright, let's get this guy. I'm pretty sure that I'm killing these sailors now. And I gotta be careful with this one, actually. Uh-oh. Close call. Yeah, I took in some unnecessary damage from the fire there as well. Yeah, pretty bad. Pretty bad there. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to kill some guys inside the building as well. That's just how it goes. Oh wow. So drunk, can't even run straight. Let's kill this guy. Should be ferocious bite, there we go. Not strong again as I hope, but we'll do with what we can get. And I'm assuming this guy is inside the building. And he's not, okay. Ah, he might be in one of the cages, actually. Yep, there he is. Can I help you? Hey, get me out of here. Tony Two Tusk, the Pirate Admiral. He's guarded by ogres that you'll never be able to kill. They got a ship full of treasure that was sunk by the giant whale shark. Alright. Wizzle, you idiot. Everything would have been fine if you just kept your mouth shut. Alright. Whatever. So, what I need to do now is go back out to sea, kill some stuff, or rather not kill some stuff, I actually need to just, what do you call it? I need to pick up some chests. That's about it. And then I'll have to go up here again, fight through all the pirates and stuff. Brilliant. Just brilliant. Alright. We got 10 more minutes left in today's video, so I reckon I'll be able to do that. Slow motion! Alright, I see it. Sunken treasure chest. Ah, the benefits of doing this on a good PC instead of a crummy laptop. You can already see the chest in the distance. You try doing this with low graphics. It's pretty hard to spot. Plus, these fuckers ain't gonna make it easy on you. Come on, energy region, where you at? Excellent. So much treasure! Yeah! Let's cheekily pick this up. What? Thank you. Alright, let's pick up this one. These are actually huge ass chests. I'm not surprised it's saying so much treasure. Right, there's another chest. And more chests, wow, okay. Good. The character's still a bit drunk, because he can't apparently swim in a straight line. Aha, I see a treasure hunter. Wonder if I'll have to fight him. Yep. Give him a good healthy mangle. Then the shreds, and end it off with first bite. And that's level 42, yes. Oh no, I can't go there. Yeah, I know, class spec, whatever. Four specs and I can't use a single one of them. Alright. So, this is basically an AoE. Ah, and I have to target it, so I actually can't. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, I actually can't inadvertently like click it. I can click it off immediately, so it's all good. Do remind me that I said it's all good when I died because I cast Hurricane in a bad time. It looks cool, but otherwise it's pretty useless. So let's get back to the guy, basically. Then I'll need to fool some ogres, which are apparently impossible to kill, which means elites in this case. So I'll have to go and fool those, and then I'll have to kill some guy, Tony Two Tusk, I think he was called. Let's get on my boat. I'm on a boat, yeah. Yeah, I'm terrible, Lonely Island singer. Sorry. Let's get on the coast. Do it like they did in Rome too. Just drive that boat through the ground. Right, let's go travel form. I don't buy this. The bonus should be the full bonus that I get for journeyman riding. I don't get it. I don't get that. What's the problem? Oh, excellent. Looks like there's someone clearing out the area for me. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that guy's having fun, so I'll just go and talk to this guy. Look at all that booty. Wait a minute, bring it closer. The treasure's all fake. Oh. Okay, I head into the Admiral Den and spread all this treasure around to ogres. Right. Let's say that I can actually do this. Right, so I have to go here. Oh, okay, I think I need to go. Is it into the cave? Yeah, Admiral's Den, that sounds like a cave. Only two tusks. How many tusks was he supposed to have then? Right, there's a Den Whomper. Mihai treasure, go on break. Yep, you do that, buddy. You do that. How about you? You want some treasure? You're not bad for Night Elf scum. Yeah, thanks, I guess. You're not bad. Why is everyone calling me scum? That's so bad mannered. Lots of shiny, maybe me like you more than Admiral. Yeah, that's right, buddy. No one trouble, one gold. I didn't think ogres were this intelligent. Hello? Strix the... Oh, wow. I'm not coming near that thing. Two levels higher than me. Nope. This lots of gold. Me look other way. You guys know what's good for you. Good treasure. Don't tell me that Tony's up there. Oh, what? What do you mean he's an elite? I have to confront him. But how? We gonna show you why treasure be a pirate's best friend. What's going on? I'll turn into bear form just in case. Okay. Shit, dynamite! Oh, fuck, you know? Alright, fuck you then. Let's see if he melee hits. He doesn't! Okay. All right. Is he gonna jump out himself? Confused Murloc. Yeah, buddy, you kind of got screwed there. Oh, wow, that's a lot of Murlocs, actually. No, the world is mine. The world is mine. You've been listening to too much David Guetta, boy. Alright, let's get out of here. That was fun, actually. I thought I was going to die there for a sec, but that was actually pretty fun. Although I'm pretty sure I would have gotten one shot if I hung around too long. See, does this still work? Hey, dude. There's lots of gold. Me look other way. Yep, it's working. Okay, let's get out of this cave. Oh, hello. Let's give it to this guy. Oh, wow, that was close. Yep, good treasure, boy. You know good treasure when you see it, I guess. Let's go this way and up the hill. There we go. Shit, that didn't work. Let's go around, no worries. Okay. Let's give this quest. Yeah, let's get you out of this cage and then we can talk about... Oh, sorry. Oh no! Spirit of Tony Two Tusk. Okay, I'm gonna have to bring Tony Two Tusk back to life. Brilliant. That's gonna be fun. Okay, safe spot, and then I'll. Then we'll be able to continue our pirate adventures in Thousand Needles. Yeah, this should be a good spot. So, this is going to be it for today. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then feel free to subscribe to my channel. If you leave a like or a comment, that'll be much appreciated. And also don't forget that the channel has Twitter and Facebook pages. Check them out. The links for those can be found in the description of this video. And yeah, that's going to be it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.